Beat it up, make a move, make a pass, throw it back, quarterback, watch it drag, throw it back, quarterback, watch it drip, watch it flash, in the whip, do the dash. Hi guys, it's Seth Minter, aka the Foot Doctor. Here we got episode 1, footing.
This one is all about form.
Footing is a synonym for foundation. There's no limit or sets or reps. This is an individual based thing. The first exercise we're going to promote is an air squat. So, should be no space under there. I shouldn't be able to put my hand underneath of your back at all. Feet are right now hip width apart. I want you to slightly pull back the four toes just so you flex, and then I want you to roll your feet to the inside, just like this. Make sure you're keeping in line, guys. Proper alignment and position is very important. All right, summer shot, this is what you're gonna do, buddy. Contract all of your muscles in your body so much that your heels become weightless without taking your back off the ground. Take your heels off of the ground, both of them. Good. Now, from this lowest part of his core, he's gonna start to bend his knees to his chest as slow as he can. Slow, 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 heels out, heel out, heel out, heel out. Heel out, there we go, dude. And push here, against it, good. And then from there, through contraction, Rashad, I want you to do is find that same space, and I want you to kick your leg straight out to the window. All right, straight, 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 like a leg press. There you go, all the way out, through extension, and then relax. Just arbitrarily bring both your knees to your chest, then I want you to put your feet on the ground, hip width apart. Hit with. Perfect. Call my Chico. Real, then I real. Then I reload. Old time hero. We about to teal. Came with three. What you mad at me for? Guys, what we just did through the air squat was retraction. So we're gonna go do a bilateral shoulder bridge, squeeze your hamstring and your quads, and then from there, you're gonna drive your heels into the ground. Drive it so much that you start to lift your butt off of the ground. So all the way through, all the way through. There we go. And roll your ribs down one by one. All the way down. All the way down. Relax. Back to the air squat again. We did a bilateral air squat, but now we're gonna go to a unilateral air squat. This leg becomes weightless, hovered above the ground, just the left one. Good. Now that knee starts to come to your chest alone by itself. Heel to your butt, heel to your butt. Yeah, there we go. Heel to your butt, flex your four toes. There you go. Heel to your butt and heel up. Now same thing, consciously bringing that knee to your chest as high as you can while keeping your heel up. Perfect. Now from there, you're gonna drive and kick it straight out, slow as you can. Good. Out, out, out with your heel. Lead with your heel, lead with your heel, lead with your heel. Good. Got it, Chico. Now, we're gonna go back through that shoulder bridge again. All the way, raise it, bring it all the way up, slow as you can, extend all the way through. So what I want you to think about right now is driving this heel in the ground so much that this knee becomes weightless and this knee goes to your chest. Through extension, through extension, through extension. There, don't lose that. Now in the same exact situation, finding this part of your foot on the ground through extension, but stay up. Through extension, through extension, through extension, find the ground. Whack. Now roll the ribs down one by one. That's awesome, man. That was it, man. Old-time hero, we about to tee up. Came with three, what you mad at me for? Got it, Chico. Tag out the Chico. Call my Chico. There you have it, guys. Very, very simple exercises. Don't forget, footing is the foundation. So check us next episode on Soundtrack to the Game. Subscribe, tune in, and follow us through these 10 episodes of Soundtrack to the Game. We about to tee up. Came with three. What you mad at me for? What you mad at me for? Yeah, 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 yeah.